Road Market is one of the busiest places in Maiduguri, the Borno state capital. A few meters ahead is a popular open market for hard drugs, Marca de Zua. Dealers at this hotspot with over 50 shops claim that ammunition and babies were also traded here before it was closed down. Located 2 kilometers from the main Malawi barracks, the headquarters of Operation Lafia Dole, dealers here have formed an unholy union with some soldiers for years, until recently when a soldier was disarmed and killed.
It was a soldier that killed the man in the street behind us. Then the bad guys that were together with him caught him and killed him. That is what happened. So when they came to the place, they cordoned it off and sent everyone away. These crimes have been going on not once or twice, not even thrice. They have been doing this.
In the hotel,
they sold drugs, weed, beer, chicholin, and all kinds of drugs. There's nothing you won't find there. But when they demolished the hotels, that's when they came and regrouped here. The police say even though raids have been repeatedly conducted to sanitize the black spot, heinous crimes continue.
You will recall that some time ago the command raided that place and sanitized the place, because this violence has always been like a recurrent issue in that place.
In 2019, Governor Babagana Zulum ordered the demolition of brothels from where the drug lords operate. But with the recent crimes and killings, he says drastic actions must follow.
I think the best way we can move ahead is to ensure full enforcement of law and order. And instead, we can do to ban more sort of illicit drugs.
The military could not be reached for comments as the crime scene remains sealed and guarded. But the police say arrests have been made and an inter-agency anti-drug operation is underway.